Shepard, about 72 hours ago, the reactors at a joint Turin-Asari fuel depot went offline. Scans at the station are cold. It's deserted.
What happened to the troop station there?
Unknown, but no fuel means no fleet presence in this theater. The enemy will operate unchecked. I need you to get in there, find out what's going on, and get those reactors back online. Captain Riley's on site doing preliminary recon. She leads one of our top engineering teams.
We'll get to the bottom of this, Admiral.
Good. Hack it out.
Commander, Corporal Nyrek reporting. Captain Riley is on point waiting for you.
How long have you served in this outfit, Corporal?
3 tours. Bit through thick and thicker. The captain always sees us through.
Workaround, soldier.
Captain Riley?
Commander, it's an honor.
Commander, Captain Riley has me scanning the facility. It's a dual reactor system, so you'll have to break up into two teams.
Roger that.
The fuel rods for both reactors need to be unlocked before we can initiate a restart. Your route is blocked. Captain Riley's man is working to clear the obstacles.
Understood, Lieutenant. Got it, Captain.
Good work, Carlo.
I'll take it from here. Ready your team to hit reactor 2, Captain.
Got it. We'll cover you till you're clear.
Ready your team to hit reactor 2, Captain.
Got it. We'll cover you till you're clear. Locked and loaded, ready to move out.
Radiation proximity warning, Commander. Avoid at all costs.
A treatment plan for chemical burns. This is pretty detailed. Captain.
Something terrible happened here.
The Turians were wiped out. Traces are minimal.
Just stay sharp, people.
Blocking access.
Same situation here. I'll find a way to vent the area. Looks like ventilation control.
Should do the trick.
Radiation clearing. Console now accessible.
Sector is...
Let's unlock those fuel rods.
Thank you.
Hold tight. One of my people is coming.
Roger that!
Edie, save their asses.
Right away, Shepard.
Commander, you saved our asses. My team is in your debt.
Job well done. Report back to the shuttles.
Good work down there, Shepard. Without that depot, the entire theater would be at risk.
What are the odds the Reapers will be back?
I'm allocating a task force to maintain and defend the facility. If the Reapers come back, we'll be ready. I read Captain Raleigh's report. It says she and her team wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm glad I could help.
I'll keep you posted on new developments. Hack it out.
How do you want me to handle this?
Go in the back, bring down. down their defenses so we can send in the troops. Good luck, Commander.
I have visual contact. There's a small platform above the main landing pad. I can drop you there, but it's gotta be now.
Let's do it. Like we found the control center. Damn it. This'll take a while.
Commander, you've got enemies inbound and we can't wait. Someone's gotta get those defenses down ASAP.
Edie, front and center.
As you command.
Be ready, Commander. You're gonna get swarmed. Commander, I've been flushed from cover. Retreating to minimum safe distance.
No problem, Cortez. Get out of there.
We'll wait for your all clear, then relay to the strike force.
Warning. Security breach. Initiating lockdown failsafe.
Just bring down their defenses. We'll worry about that later.
Shepard, it appears that shutdown requires a synchronous command.
Defense system deactivated. General Order 7/7 triggered. Establish contingency defenses.
Cerberus is deploying manual defenses to the landing pad, Shepard.
And that's where we need to go. Cortez, I read you. Come in.
There you are, Commander. Had to get through the interference. Area clear. Signaling the Strike Force. Wait. Scan's picking up something coming your way.
Proximity alert. Deploying armed response.
Shepard, look out!
Give it everything you've got. Anyone wounded?
Only minor injuries.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Coming in to pick you up.
This was a major victory, Commander. A crippling blow to Cerberus operations in this sector. Now all we have to do is maintain control of the facility.
Cerberus won't make that easy.
And we won't make it easy on them. Thanks to you, we can use their own defenses against them. Tell your team they did good, Commander. You should be proud.
Thank you, sir.
That's all. Hack it out.